Clint Simmons here. I'm just gonna fizz this smallmouth. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. You're gonna make sure the little thing is up and make sure your that's cleared before you do it.
Going live well. All right.
Once the extra pressure and air is relieved, the bass can then balance itself. The fish can be either safely kept in a live well or released.